It goes 60 feet below the surface, and it's very, very fast. It makes a complete cycle in about 1 minute. Right now it's bringing out a shovel full. It works with the 1,000 cubic yard barges alongside. It fills those to capacity. Those are then towed to a special dump site. The bottom opens up and everything spills out. Now we do have a launch approaching, a boat. We go around our stern to our starboard side. These will be our line handlers.
Can you see a film?
No.
Oh. Where do you see it?
I don't know. I just want to.